play of this game. Olin Yossi has it knocked off his stick. For Jonathan Blum to Yossi in a one-timer.
Oh, that got Eaves up high in the head.
Oh, geez. The rookie let a one-timer go, and there's no way Patrick could get out of the way.
That puck came up so quick.
That the side of the head.
I believe when you get hit in the helmet, you can get cut pretty bad. Just the compression.
Roman Yossi looking on, he knows, he feels badly about that. His first NHL game. Here it is.
It turned up on the blade.
And up it goes
right here. Yeah, it was good. It was a knuckleball. Started rolling and he let it go, and that's why it went up so quickly. And he wasn't able to react. And you're right there, even with the helmet, you can get cut underneath that. That just, that helmet goes against your skin and your tissue and just explodes.
I don't know how you guys play without
it. It's safer.
But no, well, maybe into the boards, but boy,
tell you,
shots like that.
I don't. I don't know.
It's amazing to think of it. Watch those games, and maybe you did, well, guys probably didn't go down and block that way, or
absolutely not,
and didn't fly off the sticks like that.
Yeah, that's right.
But remarkable to think about it. Oh boy! So they'll attend to Patrick Eaves. We'll step out back in a moment.
Do as I say, and no one gets hurt.
Easy, Mr. Bank Robber.
Shot as they're helping Patrick Eaves up onto the stretcher. Badly cut on the side of his right ear. After stopping that Roman Yossi slap shot, the side of the head. He's had a great night, Patrick Eaves. You know this youngster feels badly about that.
That's
21
those
years
things
old.
Happen. Those things happen. The puck turns up on you.
Dr. Lucci and Dr. Plagans, the Red Wings doctors there with Patrick Eaves.
There'll be a lot of concerns here, not only by the cut, but with the force of the blow, possible, you know, the fact that it all kinds of things and stuff that you know you don't want to go thinking about right now. So let's just hope that Patrick Eaves is gonna be okay.
Listen to the crowd. Chanting Patrick Eaves, nice touch.
Hate to see this, for sure. And you see that young kid. The Sooner goes over the Patrick Eaves, and here comes the young kid that let the shot go.
He just went over to him. You'll see that. Tell Patrick Eaves, hey, sorry about that. Nice gesture by Roman Yossi to go over to Patrick on his way off. Well, it's time for our Audi drive to the net.